Let's take a look at how Azure Monitor can help support engineers streamline the troubleshooting process. Often, troubleshooting an infrastructure problem requires many different dashboards and data sources. Sorting through all these resources takes a lot of time and delays resolution. In the following scenario, imagine you're a support engineer tasked with watching over all resources in your subscription and escalating issues to particular teams. To isolate an issue, you have to navigate through different dashboards to get all the data you need for troubleshooting. Azure Monitor simplifies this process, helping you resolve the issue more quickly and easily. As a support engineer, you receive an SMS alert on your phone from the Azure Monitor Alert notification system. The alert says that a memory working set for an Azure web app has gone above 400 megabytes. You can access the Azure Monitor service directly from the Azure portal. From here, you can get a quick view of all your Azure resources, instead of having to navigate through each resource dashboard. Log on to the Azure portal, go to More Services, and then go to the Monitor service. On the Alert tab, validate the alert you received. This view gives you more specific details about the web server. Before digging deeper into the issue, navigate through the Service Notification area to review the overall service health and ensure there are no other issues. Now go to the dashboard to view detailed metrics, including those for the app and infrastructure levels. Notice here that spikes have been occurring on the front end for the last hour. This indicates that there is a memory leak on the front end. To confirm the memory leak, go to the activity log and check for recent software or application level changes made on the server. Here you can see that there was a recent deployment. Note the ID and user details. Move to Application Insights and identify the API calls causing the memory leak. Finally, to speed resolution, send all of the information you found to the developer who made the deployment. With Azure Monitor, you can streamline the troubleshooting process by quickly querying, identifying, and isolating issues. This saves valuable time and helps you more easily escalate issues to the appropriate developer.